I just wanted to pass along a little more information and safety precautions on the eclipse happening today. First, do not look directly at the sun today during the eclipse unless you have proper eye protection. Regular glasses certainly aren't good enough. Sunglasses, not good enough either. You can use a shoebox viewer. You can use eclipse glasses. Some of you may have ordered them online. You can also use the eclipse viewers that the Johnson Geo Center was giving out, and they're also having a viewing party there at 2 o'clock this afternoon where you can use these viewers to watch the eclipse safely. I put this up to my eye right now, I don't see anything, and I won't until I look at the sun. This really, really dims the sunlight, enough so that your eyes are protected and you can view the eclipse safely. That is the most important thing I want you to take away from this video. If you do have a solar viewer or eclipse glasses, you want to just double check to make sure it's safe. The way to do that is to look for the ISO number, which should read 12312. Welder's glass is also good enough to look at the eclipse with, as long as it's above 12. In Newfoundland and Labrador, the eclipse is going to be up to 35% coverage, meaning the sun will be 35% covered by the moon. That still leaves a lot of sunlight, so again, if you try and look at it with your eyes, you will not see the eclipse. The sun has no stronger power today than normal. So if you want to go for a walk, go for a jog, go for a drive this afternoon, you've got nothing to worry about. Just like on a normal day, do not stare at the sun. People are also wondering about pets. Do you have to bring them in during the eclipse? By nature, pets do not want to stare at the sun. In fact, mine, his name is Denver, doesn't even want to be awake. So no, you don't have to worry about your pets. I hope you found this video informative. I'll be posting updates on the eclipse throughout the day on Facebook and Twitter. Stay safe, have a great afternoon, and I will see you this evening.